Hello everyone, welcome to round three of the Ignite Series playoffs here at Thompson International Speedway. My qualifying once again was pretty bad. I did an 18.3, and you can see the fastest here is a 17.87. So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys my qualifying and then show you how my heat went. So there you go, 18.349. So here we go for heat number two. Three people make it to the feature. I'm starting in position, I don't remember, position eight, last place basically. Got a little loose there and bumped the car right next to me, the 42 car. So there we go, finished 8th. I think that's last place. There might have been 9. Anyways, let's move on to the LCQ. dumped that guy there by hitting my brakes too hard. I must say, passing in Thompson is really hard. There he went and hit himself on the wall. That led me to get on the inside. Almost hit him right there. Got really loose and lost my exit speed. Really loose there. Almost lost it. But he's definitely slower than me. I don't know why I keep getting so loose. There he went and got on the wall again. Went straight past him. And had to avoid that guy right in the middle of the track. At least he stood in place. Normally they back out, and that's when the problem happens. If they just stay where they are, it's really good. Or it's normally good. Here we have another guy slowing down. He probably... I don't know what happened to him, but he just got really slow. Go right by him. Well, he's still on my outside, so... There, now we're by him. Looks like he had a bad accident. His front bumper is all messed up. This guy also seems to be having problems. There we go, down to his inside. He goes really high and lets me by, basically. So that was a okay point salvage. Not the best, obviously. But finishing third, that's the highest I've finished in a heat race in Ignite. So I'll see you guys in the next one. If you have any tips, just let me know down below and look forward to that.